Electric flux. The number of field lines passing through a certain element of area is known as electric flux through that area. It is usually denoted by Greek letter phi. If the four electric field lines passing through area A, then electric flux is 4 and electric flux is 2 for area B because two field lines are passing through area B. Maximum flux. If area is held perpendicular to the electric field lines, then electric flux will be maximum. Because direction of area is parallel to field lines and angle between direction of area and field lines is 0 degree. So phi is equal to EA and it will be maximum. Minimum flux. If area is held parallel to the electric field lines, then electric flux will be minimum because direction of area is perpendicular to the field lines and angle between direction of area and field lines is 90 degree. So phi is equal to 0. Neither maximum nor minimum. If area is inclined and angle theta with the lines, in this case we have to find the projection of area which is perpendicular to the field lines. The area of projection is A cos theta. So flux is EA cos theta and value of flux will depend on angle theta.